not alone. Can we distinguish the voice that is our own?